Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. Dusty here. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can transfer ownership of a Facebook page. So let's say you own a Facebook page, but you're no longer affiliated with it and you want to transfer it over and kind of keep it going. So what you would do is you would log into Facebook under the account that has admin privileges or access of the Facebook page. In order to get to your Facebook pages in the current iteration of Facebook, you go to your Facebook homepage. Over here on the left, you should see a quick link to navigate over to Pages. Once you're there, you will see in the upper left-hand corner, you will see your 9 pages. Now, again, all of these are pages that you have affiliation with. Now, what you're going to want to do is go to the page, locate the page that you want to transfer ownership. Click on that page. Once you're here, over on the left-hand side here, you're going to see a list of options. What you want to do is select settings, which is the gear icon option. If you cannot see this here, you may need to scroll up or down. It should be sticky to the left side of the page, but it may not be. Go ahead and click on settings there at the very bottom. Your settings may be located somewhere else. And then once you are here over on the left-hand side, once again, we're going to see something that says page roles. Now, a couple of things here before we go any further. In order for you to remove yourself as admin, another individual has to have the admin role as well. You can't just go remove yourself and then add someone because it would have that time frame where nobody was admin, and Facebook obviously doesn't want that. So what you need to do right here where it says assign a new page role, you need to locate that person on Facebook, their profile that you want to give admin to, select that individual, then go here to the drop down menu and select admin. Now, admin is the only thing that is going to transfer ownership. Editor, moderator, none of this, right? I mean, custom maybe, but admin is the only one that would transfer ownership. It says, if you're adding a new admin to your page, please keep in mind that they'll have the same permission as you do to make changes to the page. They're going to have every permission possible on a Facebook page. So go ahead and click the blue add button here. For security purposes, you have to re-enter your Facebook password. All right, once you do that, you will then see here at the very bottom, the person that you invited to be admin, it says pending right here in red letters. You can cancel this invitation here below before they accept it, but after you cannot. Once they accept it, they're then an admin. So be careful and make sure that you do want to do this. Now, what will happen is once they accept this request to be an admin, you can go to your name here, which should be here, the only person as admin, go to edit, and then as you can see now, you can go and select the drop-down menu here, and you can just make yourself an editor, moderator, advertiser, or once they accept this here, what you then can do is you can go to remove. So we can remove this here by clicking remove. If you remove Dusty from the page, you can choose to transfer ownership of all posts they scheduled to yourself or delete them, and then you hit confirm here. So once you hit remove here, okay, and you no longer are an admin or affiliated with this Facebook page, you are no longer going to have any access or any way to change or edit anything within this page once they accept and you hit remove here. So that's how you transfer ownership of a Facebook page to a new person. Once you give them admin privileges, once you remove yourself, it's all up to them. They are then the sole owner or admin of that Facebook page. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. Thank you always for watching the video. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.